morning, princess. Good morning.
Mama's got all her stuff up there. Let me move it for you. Oh, there we go.
Is that better? Is that better? Yeah. Uh-oh. Say good morning. How did you sleep? Yeah? Did you sleep good? Did you sleep good? Kyler, did you sleep good last night? Do you want to vlog today? Do you want to vlog today? Uh-oh. Say good morning, subscribers. We're gonna vlog today, so stay tuned. Say good morning.
Morning.
Everyone show your shirts.
I can't.
Everyone except for Kyler. Okay, you're good. Sit back. It's game day. Woohoo! It's the first game day of the season. So, yeah, she's excited too. So obviously, I mean, we have to vlog today, right? Oh my gracious, what? Do you look so pretty? Do you look so pretty? Yeah. Oh, gracious. Are you ready to go? Are you ready to go? Kyler. Kyler, are you ready to go bye-bye?
She's just there.
Something just made a noise on the side of my car. Okay, are you ready to move? Are you ready to go?
Look at the clouds.
Look at the clouds?
Yeah.
What in the world is my car doing? My car's making some really weird, I almost said weird, strange sound up here. Okay, so it is 9:30. We are all dressed and headed out the door to go to Kroger to buy groceries. We're so excited, aren't we?
No.
No. But we do like eating, right?
Yes.
We like eating? Yeah. So we gotta buy groceries. So 9:30. Oh my goodness, she's screaming. We're gonna get moving to the grocery store. Every time I talk, she screams, so I'm not gonna do this for very long. Anyway, we are vlogging today. We thought that we would share our day with you guys. We don't have a lot of stuff going on. Like, we're going to Kroger. We have to go buy crickets. Again, I feel like I do this every time I vlog, but it is what it is. We're gonna come home. Maybe have some relaxing time at home. Yes. Have some relaxing time at home. Tonight is the game, so we're gonna... Kyler, Jade. You want me to move? You want me to drive? Oh, she's pointing to the DVD player. She wants us to turn on a movie. Right there. Oh my goodness. You can go ahead and turn something on, Ryan. We're gonna watch the game tonight, have a little dinner. Daddy's out of town at a bowling tournament. In case I haven't already mentioned, he is he used to be a professional bowler. He's now dropped his pro status, so he's just a bowler now. But yeah. So we are going to go to the grocery store. I think I've mentioned that about 15,000 times now. We will be back in a little bit. I gotta get moving or else we're never gonna get everything done.
give you a quick update since you haven't seen us since we were at the grocery store. It is 2:35, and I look like I have a spot on my chin. I think it's just the lighting. Anyway, it's 2:35, and I am sitting here editing. I'll show you guys real quick. I'm editing the grocery haul video that you will have already seen. It was a large grocery haul, and it was kind of expensive, but it is what it is. So, the babies are asleep. Well, Kyler just woke up for some reason and started crying, so I went in and checked on her and, you know, laid her back down and covered her up. And hopefully she'll go back to sleep and sleep for a while longer, because she didn't even lay down until like an hour ago. And an hour is not a long enough nap. So hopefully she's going to go back to sleep. But yeah, I mean, I don't really know if today was the best day to do a day in the life vlog, because I gotta be really honest, we're not really doing a whole lot today. I mean, obviously we went to the store this morning. I did not go and get crickets, because by the time we got finished at the grocery store, we were all so, like, just done and ready to be home. And plus it was getting close to lunchtime. So I went ahead and just came home, and I'm gonna go get crickets tomorrow, or maybe the next day, I'm not sure. But it wasn't urgent, so I was just gonna pick them up while we were out running errands. So yeah, all we did was go to the grocery store and then came back home. But that in itself took, like, we left here at 9:30. Yeah, I think I told you guys we were leaving at 9:30. And we didn't get back until like 12:30, maybe even later. So it took a long time. I don't usually like to take the kids to the grocery store with me. If you have kids, especially if you have little kids, it just makes it so much harder. And I had a list. I had a detailed list. I went in saying, like, okay, I'm not getting anything that's not on the list. It was kind of a big list, but it was broken up by section, just like I always do my lists. But I cannot tell you the number of times that I got to one end of this massive grocery store and said, oh, I forgot to get, you know, fill in the blank, whatever, and now I have to go all the way back to the other end. We crossed back and forth over that grocery store at least 6 or 7 times. I was like, are you kidding me? So it took a really long time, and we got there early enough that it really wasn't that crowded when we first got there. I even commented to one of the kids. I was like, wow, there's, like, it's not nearly as crowded as I expected it to be. But within half an hour of us being there, it really started to get crowded, and that just makes it so much harder. So it's done. It's done. The only reason that I chose to go to Kroger today instead of somewhere else was because I wanted to take advantage of some of the sale prices that they had. So next week when I go to the grocery store, I don't know, I guess we'll see what happens this week as far as, you know, our food. I already know that I have to go to Walmart because I forgot to get milk while we were at the grocery store. We use so much milk in our family. How in the world do you forget to get milk? So I'm gonna sit here and edit until the babies wake up from their nap. I mean, yeah, because I knew the game is at 6 o'clock and that's right at dinner time. I knew that I wasn't going to be wanting anything like difficult or messy or anything like that. Plus my older girls, they think it's really fun when you get to have like game day food. This is not technically like game day food, but it's a food that I will allow them to like spread a blanket on the floor in the living room and sit down on it and like have a living room picnic while we watch the game. So that's what we're gonna do. And yeah, I have rambled on for almost 8.5 minutes, but I just wanted to give you guys a little update and let you know what was going on since you haven't seen a whole lot of us today. So I'm gonna get back to it. I'm trying to edit my grocery haul. I have several videos that I've already filmed and edited and uploaded, and they're scheduled. I think I have videos every day for the next week, but you guys will be seeing this one toward the end of that. So, yep, I got a lot of videos coming up for you guys, which that's good, right? I've been working hard. So yes, I'm gonna get back to work, and I'll be back when I'm back, probably in a couple of hours. 4:45. And Kyler's still asleep. Yeah, we're gonna go wake her up because she won't sleep tonight if she sleeps too long right now. It's gonna be dark here for just a second. It's gonna be dark. Yeah, it's gonna be dark. We're gonna wake up Princess. Hi, Princess. Hi, baby. Did you have a good nap?
I gotta get on my A&M shirt.
Oh, yes, you have to put on your A&M shirt.
I can't wait for
A&M. How was your nap, Princess?
Wait, I'm gonna wear these shorts.
How was your nap? Yes. Oh, what is it? What do you need?
Is it brother?
Do you see brother? Do you see brother? Hey. How was your nap? He's trying to wake up. Can I have that? Thank you. How was your nap? Oh, you had CCS. Sure, Mom, you can have it. I have another one. How was your nap? Can I have that one too? Thank you. Can I have a kiss? Can I have a kiss? Oh. Are you sad now?
Are you sad?
Lately, she has learned the art of pouting. I would say that I don't know where she learned it from, but I have 3 other kids. Let's be honest, they learn it from each other. So yeah, she's pouting now. Are you pouting? Are you pouting? Really? Really?
Aww.
Okay, go plug it in. Are you pouting?
I'll be right back for my A&M shirt.
Okay. Are you pouting? Are you ready to get up? Are you ready to get up? What do you have? What do you... Oh, is it the princess? Can you show them your tongue? Where's your tongue? There it is. Where's your teeth? Kyler, where are your teeth? Yes, very good. Do you know... Where's your hair? Hair? Yes. Pretty princess. Hey, Kyler, where's your nose? Do you know that one yet? Where's your nose? Nose? You're pretty close. Nose? Are you ready to get up? You slept like a champ, huh? Did you sleep a long time?
Yeah. She's a champ,
alright. She's a champ.
Hey.
You ready to get up? Brother, go plug in the phone. You've had enough phone time for now. Say yes, ma'am.
I didn't even get to play on the phones.
I'm sorry. You've been playing on my iPad. That's plenty of time. Go put it away. Say yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Thank you. Kyler, do you want to go have a snack? Yeah. Can you say yes?
Yes.
Come here. Let me get you out of your bed. You're going to pout some more? You're so cute. Come on. I'll help you get out of your bed. Come on. Let's go have a snack.
Let's go have a snack. Let's go have a snack. Come on. See, here we go. 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 Look at the princess. Give him kisses. Babu out. Put it down. Take it out of your mouth. I can't reach it. I can't reach it. Kisses? No kisses? Kisses for mama? You have kisses for mama? Kisses? Aw, you're so sweet. Tonight we are having super duper exciting chicken nuggets and french fries.
Yay! Is it your fave?
Yes, ma'am.
This is your fave. You having a hard time?
Yeah, I just had a
tight slip. Okay, go grab your shirt. We are getting close to getting ready for game time.
Yeah, we are.
Yeah, we are. Grant, who are we rooting for?
Anna.
Why are you wearing that like that?
I usually always do it in soccer.
Oh my goodness, my child is so strange sometimes. Okay, so we've got babies that are awake. Boop. We have babies that are awake. Baba, doesn't that hurt your neck?
A little bit, but I don't mind it.
Are you sure?
Yes.
If it hurts you, you can take it off.
Yeah. I can just pretend my shirt and I can pull off.
You actually don't even have to take off the shirt. You can just pull it from here.
Yeah.
Anyway, let's go get a snack. Who wants a snack? It has to be... You already had a snack.
All I had was applesauce.
Okay. I don't know if I can give you a snack because we're like an hour to an hour and a half away from dinner time. But your sister's hungry. You okay?
Yeah.
You got it?
Yeah, it's good for my shirt.
Yeah?
Yeah. The only way I would feel that is like that.
Oh my goodness. I'm going to go get Princess Girl a snack. Check on the sisters. Check on the oldest sisters.
She's still on the computer and Ryan's on the TV.
Ryan's on the TV?
Yeah.
On the TV. Yes.
What's War Room?
War Room? It's a movie that I went to go see.
Misty said that she saw it with Hannah and Avery.
Yeah.
Is it a kid appropriate movie?
Yeah. Ryan? Not kid as far as Grant's age, because he wouldn't really understand it. But yeah, you and your sister would probably enjoy it.
I'm trying to guess.
Probably not, baby. It's not really something that is... Probably would be interesting to you.
She posted the trailer, so I'm seeing the trailer.
It's a really good movie. Like... The movie is so much better than the trailer that it's unbelievable. Like, the movie's so good.
It said that it's from the creators of Courageous.
Mm-hmm. And Fireproof.
Fireproof.
Yeah. It really was a really super good movie, you guys. If y'all haven't gone to see it yet and you liked Courageous or Fireproof.
I love Courageous.
Courageous was good, but this was so much better. Like, not that Courageous wasn't a good movie, because it was. This was so good, and yeah, I read some kind of statistic that said that it might be the number one Christian movie, like, of all time, whatever. You want me to open that for you?
Is it applesauce?
Yes, it is. Do you want me to open it?
I'll open it for
you. You're going to help her? Yeah. You have to give me your bapu. Thank you. Oh, you guys can't even see her. Here you go.
I've got that.
You go, princess. Don't squeeze it, baby. It'll go everywhere. There you go. Good girl. Yummy, yummy.
Hi.
Say hello, subscribers.
Hi.
I'm going to show them your hair. Your crazy, crazy hair. Is it so yummy? You're so cute. Is applesauce your favorite food on the planet? Bobby, you can't have any more to eat, okay? Because it's going to be dinner time soon. Okay, guys, I'm going to play with my kids for a little bit, probably, and find out why I've been playing with my hair a lot today. I don't know what that's about.
Maybe it itches.
No, it doesn't itch. I don't know. It's clean. I cleaned it this morning. I washed and dried and straightened it this morning, and I think when it's clean, I like to touch it because I'm really dorky like that.
So, I think I'm going to also text my husband and find out I'm doing it again. See, it's just like a habit. I don't even know what I'm doing.
Where is Daddy?
I think he's on his way, but I'm going to send him a text and check. Yes.
When does the game start?
6 o'clock. 6 o'clock game time.
We get to eat. We can get to eat.
Yeah, you're going to eat.
Do we get to eat and watch the game?
Probably. Yay! We're going to have a living room picnic. Does that sound like fun?
Yeah.
Okay.
Picnics.
Yeah. It's been a tad bit hot for a picnic.
Yeah.
So all right. We'll be back. Hey guys. I don't know. Oh gosh, I look terrible. I don't know for sure if I'm gonna be able to finish today's vlog. I just went outside and found one of our dogs had passed away. She was my dog. I've had her for 9 or 10 years. And so she wasn't a puppy. She was an older dog, but I've had her for a really long time, since my girls were little. And she got trapped outside and she was too hot. And we didn't know it. We put them outside. And when we put them out, they can generally get to water and shade. But she got trapped. And she couldn't get to either one. And so I just found her. And my husband is on his way home. And we're gonna bury her. Both of my girls are pretty upset because we've had her for so long. It's definitely not a day for celebrating anything. But I have to be strong for my kids. They feel like it's their fault. Because they should have remembered that the dogs were outside and checked on them, but it's no one's fault, you know. We put them outside and we all know that we have to check on them. It's hot. You know, I live in Texas. So, I don't know for sure if I'll vlog anymore. I mean, this all happened in the past 10 minutes, so I'm still pretty upset about it. But I guess we'll see. This is part of life, right? We're gonna bury her when Steve gets home. We're gonna bury her. Thank you. Hey guys, it's about 10:30 and I'm gonna call it a night. I'm gonna be really honest, I don't even know for sure if I'm gonna upload this video. It was a really rough day, as you can probably tell. This is probably the worst that you have or will ever see me looking. So, it was hard. It was a really, really hard day. Like, Camry, my 11-year-old daughter, has just cried on and off since we found my dog, Charlie. Same goes for me. I've just cried. I cried really hard. I cried a lot, right? Like, for the first couple of hours. And then since then, it's just been a... I saw her dog bed, and it made me cry. And I picked up her collar, and it made me cry. And I... just random things, you know, like... she's one of those dogs that... whenever there was a thunderstorm, or whenever someone was, like, if people were shooting off fireworks, she would go crazy. She was terrified. And if we put her in her crate so that she would feel safe or whatever, she would, like, scratch at it. She has broken crates in the past. And when she's doing that, what goes through your mind is, oh my gosh, she's driving me crazy. I wish she would just calm down. And now... I think about the fact that the next time we have a thunderstorm, we won't hear her doing that. I'm not gonna cry. And that's really hard. It's things like that. And I have to be really honest, this is the first time that I've ever lost a pet that I really truly loved. Like I said, I've had her for like 9 or 10 years, and she was my dog. So... yeah. If you've ever lost a pet before and it was like really hard for you, it's pain. It really is. So I had to keep telling my kids today that today was the hardest day and that after today it will get easier. And I have to keep telling myself the same thing, that every day will get a little bit easier. But she's going to be a hard one to get over. She was a really, really good pet. So, like I said, I don't know for sure if I'm going to upload this video or not. But I guess I'll figure it out when I sit down to edit. And you guys may never see this. I don't know. Today definitely didn't go anything like I thought it would go. So, thank you guys for watching. If you end up seeing this, then thank you for letting me be real. Thank you for letting me cry. I know I'm an ugly crier, so sorry. You guys didn't even see the worst of it. It got pretty ugly for a little while. As you can probably tell, my eyes are all swollen from crying. But thank you guys for letting me be sad. So, that's gonna be it for me, guys. Good night.